right, stream should be updated. Yume Nikki. All right, everything looks good. Let's get right back in here. It's so nice to have this font fixed. Like, holy crap. I'm so glad. Mr. Rosen, you are my hero tonight. I can't. Is this? Let's play this one more time. Best video game. Oh, dead. Worst video game. Come on. Let me leave. You have to enter the game and then press escape or something. What? No. Let me go. Just let me flee, please. Oh, okay, you have to hold it. She refuses to leave her house. See, I just gotta take a little nap. I really wish full screen on, like, low resolution games didn't screw you up so much. Because I have to play this in a little window. It's a little less immersive, my friend. Alright, let's turn on the bike glitch. Oh man, who's... I wonder if somebody's on Twitter. Fast. Whee! Were these Mayan robots always here? That's fine. 1, 2, 3. So the eyeball room. Alright. You can just vaguely describe the world and I'll probably figure it out. Eyeball world. So just wander around here until I find it, basically. Lots of hands. You gotta hand it to them. Babies came from. That was Dry Ball. Oh, he looks so sad. This will be a bit more spoop than the last game. North past a pair of legs. Oh, I just crossed that. Yeah, give me as vague as you can, but I do want to find everything. Oh, hey. Hi, friends. North and down are basically the same because everything loops. Mr. Eyes. Is that the door I came in from, or? It sure is. Is it in one of these eyeballs or something? Oh! I'm like clearing up the eyes. Like they're full of blood and like clotted, so I gotta help them out, you know? By stabbing them. Maybe. Aw, they unbleed! Is there something in one of these eyes or something? I don't see anything. I don't see any unique eyes or anything. I'm not sure what the trick is. Go north until the eyes and hands. Oh, alright. Dang it, head west. I think I'm a little off course here. Eyes and hands, head west. Oh, Metamude. Yeah, I know what that means, sure. Become Metamude. Oh! It's apparently this. It's like, is that like an eye hand, like Japanese thing? I think that might be something in Yomiwari. Which I really want to play, but I don't want to have spoilers for my playthrough on YouTube, so. Yeah. Yeah, I do look forward to the Yomiwari playthrough. I highly recommend that. That is a fantastic game. It's coming out next week. And I still got a couple more episodes left for my Let's Play of it, but it's really good. Oh, we got over here. I guess I could always just go to sleep. Oh, hey, friend! Hi, friends! How you doing? You doing good? You doing good? You doing good? Huh? Huh? I can't stab this thing. How do I nap? How do I nap? What is the button thing to like go to sleep or whatever? My door is somewhere like pretty close. Okay, there we go. Fine. Let's get my speed up back real quick. I'm so glad for that glitch. Oops, that's not what I meant to do at all. Bike. Travel north and west. Alright, hold on. Is this the mural world? North, turn west, the second blue block. No, this is just normal for Yume Nikki. I'm not sure what you mean, blue block. Find a manhole. I'm gonna sneeze. Ugh. There's the bike. Do you know where it is in relation to the bike? The next door? Oh, okay. How do I get out of here? Not there. Teeny bit of allergy issues. It's all Parker's fault. Oh, okay, murals. Okay. North turned west at the second blue block. I think we've been here. Maybe it was a different sewer. Hi, friend. We got a sink. Characters. Yeah, we went right before, or we went through that thing before, so I guess we need to go this way. Babby Ghost! Hi, Babby Ghost! How you doing? Neperbaru! Whatever that is. Become the faceless ghost. Oh, nice. Ah, that guy. Good guy. What is the thing to fall asleep? I know there was a thing to fall asleep. Hold on. Read me. No, that's not it. Where's the read me? Read me. Go to sleep. 9 to wake up. Okay. What is this drop effect thing anyway? Doesn't seem to work. Oops. What do you mean? No, let me go to the menu. Why am I not allowed to go to the menu this time? There we go. Read the statue world. Alright. East to a large clump of statues. Hey friend, how you doing? How you doing, my friend? How you doing? I need to talk to you, my friend. My friend. You stop. Cat! We got a cat! Was it the cat one we were getting? Or do I still need to go south? That was it? Alright. It's the cat face. Cat face, got a big cat's face. Got the body of a cat and the face of a cat. Cat face. Those are not cat ears. That is not kawaii desende. Those are not cat ears. I'm not Kawaii Neko. Oh dang, that is creepy as hell. Look at her eyes, they're blood red! That is not a cat. That is Satan. It requires you to enter a bed while already in the dream world. Can't I just do this? Bed snow world. Right, I think I know where to go in the snow world. So let's do that. I wonder if they made more cat face videos since the last time I watched that. It's been a while. Not that one. Bed that teleports you is randomly determined each time. This is what you're trying to bed. Oh, really? Okay, I'll just keep doing that then. Good old RNG, everyone's favorite gameplay mechanic. You want something for players to enjoy? You just hide it with random BS. Does it like instantly teleport you or what? I used to watch all of the Weeble and Bob stuff. Bed does teleport, you'll be on the long side. Oh! Ah, the hand corridor. Not quite as popular as the egg corridor, but no less magnificent. Get a good old bunker. I want some of these creepy bunker lights in my house. Got an elevator. Hey. Weren't we already here? Aw, please don't tell me I'm... Ah, no! Why would you do that? Why would you have a one-way exit from an annoying RNG thing? Lisa the First is a lot like this game? Really? Oh, good. Good luck. Alright. Just use this... Totally safe. Use a bike on stairs. You'll go a lot faster! High fire. Yeah, it's just much more horrifying. Teehee. Oh, there's no effect for the Yoki Onna. Oh, dang. I'm just a blood monster. How you doing? Poop hair! Aw, yes! Poop hair is my favorite effect. Give me the poop hair. Where is the poop hair? I certainly hope it's hair! Oh, it's... Oh. Oh my gosh. What a high quality effect. Ooh! Hello. I'm a friend. Now we're in the egg corridor. Is that Michael Jackson? I think that's Michael Jackson. It looks a bit more like Edward Scissorhands, actually. He's just chilling. Is it the same snow effect as in Space Uniful? Oh my god, it is! Holy shit, it must be an RPG Maker, like, asset. Say for a plebe like myself. I'm just gonna play your gigantic synth organ. Hey, Purple 11. Yeah. I guess we'll just poke around in here. Oh. Dead end. Oh, back to bed. You even get flies, you become Binding of Isaac. It's... Alright. Oh, is this just... I thought maybe I'd wake up in a different place. Oh. Time to wake up again. Rise and shine, Mr. Freeman. Rise and shine. I'm gonna try to put down. How do I put down an effect? Let me equip an effect. Mr. Frogman. But I'm gonna put it down. Doesn't work. Oh! Oh. You can put down the effects in here. Okay. Enter door 4 from. Oh, wait. Hold on. Let me get my speed a boost again. I really wish that was just your normal walking speed. It's so much better. Bike. Based on the one music video MJ did for Scream? I haven't seen that, so... It definitely reminded me of MJ. But, Enter door 4. Candle World. North, the second set of two candles. North. The pyramid. Oh! Wait, we've been here. Aw, oh, this motherfucker. Hey, UI, or you gamer. You joined last Yume Nikki stream, didn't you? Yeah, I figured you might pop in. Avoid the enemy. Yeah. I figured Rad might show up too. I sent her an at on Twitter. Zone. Red block. Aw, oh, not the maze again! Not the maze! Aw, oh, shit. What do I do? So the last peak searching military unit slice has been gone entirely upside down. Aw, oh, dang. Oh, yeah, I think you mentioned that, yeah. Sucks. Ugh. Stay calm. All right, I'm... You just go ahead and block my path. Thank you, asshole. Thanks. I should have blocked him. I hope I don't need to go where this thing... Okay, I have it blocked in. All right. Tell me where my horrible fate leads me. Oh my god. Oh, wow. Travel east through the red maze. Take the second south pass. What do you mean? Fuck. Second south path at the bottom. Turn west. What? I think your guide sucks, frankly. South path at the bottom. Turn west and take the second south path, I guess. What? There's no universe in which that makes sense. Like, what? West? Here? The bottom turn west, take the last north path. I think you'd be better off finding that big map that we found last time and trying to guide me from there. For a gray gate. It's a big freaking maze. The hell is that? Oh, it's another one of the teleporters. It's blocking my way, of course. What good game design this maze is. Probably just want to guide me from some kind of landmark. At least you can get lost super speedy instead of getting lost at very average speed. Yeah. It's kind of nice. Like, am I approaching anything where you could find, like, some kind of... Oh, I found this guy. Guide me from here, I guess. I see that in the map thing. Let me see if I can open this. See if I can view this thing. Alright. Overall gate is south of you. Yeah, I'm looking at this. Ugh. Why does life so suck? Overall gate is north of you. Dense woods A, right? Oh my god, what a mess. Okay. I'm looking through the thing. Okay, not too bad, not too bad. I think I got this. I think we got this, fam. I think it's way north. Way up. Doot. Hell yes. Record time, baby. Very earthbound feeling in here. It's a good feeling. Uh-oh. Very dark feeling in here. Less good feeling. Lamp. Hi, spooky eyes. How you doing? How you doing, my friends? Follow the path until you reach a train car. One of those things you have to sit and wait on a thing. Like, I like a lot of stuff that's going on in this game, but there's some stuff that I really never would have figured out without a guide. And that kind of perturbs me. if sometimes the light bulb just exploded when you're switching it around a lot. Oh, JPEG train car, my favorite. Hey friend, how you doing? I'm just gonna take a nice sit right next to this guy. That must have been at least 8 seconds now, right? Oh, she's taking a nap. I'll never get tired of that. Ooh! Spoopy. That bike again. Hey ladies! How you doing? How you doing? Hi there. Hey buddy! My friend. Yeah, I don't think I can get this part wrong. I love Salvador Dali too. Oh, that guy's fucked. Oh, he's swimming around! Hey, friend. I'm gonna help him. Mr. Tree Man! How you doing, Mr. Tree Man? Witch! Don't you call me a witch, Mr. Tree Man? You know what I do when people call me a witch? I fucking stab them, that's what I do. Rest in pieces, Mr. Tree Man. I trusted you, Mr. Tree Man. Well, now I'm a witch. I can float! Hell yes! Best game. 10 out of 10. I was kind of hoping you could float over the water, but I guess that'd be broken. Yeah, the music in general in this game has been really good and atmospheric. This place is really nice and creepy. Do you have a towel? You're a towel! I don't think I have a towel, no. Triangle handkerchief, no. Practicing fancy swimming? No, I don't have either of those, Sun Gaming. You're a towel.
Hey, no! No! Come here.
What are you doing?
Yeah?
You're troublesome. Use the summoner fang for the dreary alternate underwater levels. Enter door 9 to access to Dark World, alright. Alright, let me save again just because.
Just have a sit. There you go.
Alright. White and dark purple door. Glowing patterns here. I guess those are the glowing patterns it mentions. Mention the gray gate you encounter. Oh, okay. Simple enough. Oh, back here. All right. You're a towel. I can't really do the tally voice. Yeah, there's something here. This is the wilderness, right? I really like this, like, alien planet world thing. How do I get through here? This way? No. Ah, here we go. Gotta go back? What? What's the lines in this area? North, there's some area in the west. What do you mean? Oh, hey, Fish Face. Or Fish Fay, I guess you are now. I haven't seen you in a stream in a while. Need to go left. Go west after you reach Emoticon planet. Alright. Yeah, I went here before, I think, to find... to find that awesome dance styles of that one guy. We have to find that guy again. After we're done here. That was pretty amazing. I feel a sneeze. Ugh. I'm allergic to these vines. Oh, it's getting barren. Sad face. Turn west, the soul of vine. West forever, or ah, it's one of those huts. Oh shit. Seems oddly sexual, my friend. She darkened. I love that. That is so cool. I love when things don't just disappear. Like, things, you affect them with you, you know, their death. Like, he's not pumping anymore. Travel about two screens west and travel south. Oh, you don't go into here? Oh, it's not in here? Really? The emoticons, do I do something there? The vegetation has thinned out a long time ago. I think I don't know, I'm probably pretty lost at this point. Is this like looping somewhere around the screen? This looks very ominous. Hey, TBD Zebra. Ooh! Dang. Look at these creepy fuckers. Apparently you'll find some steps. You know what? I think you would look better with a knife inside you. I don't like these vines anymore. I don't like these vines at all. Well, I'm lost, but I'm glad I found those things at least. Wait, what? How did I get in here? I think I'm super fucking lost, honestly. I don't think I'm supposed to be here at all. Hmm. Did you see that one? It was a smiley face. It was a little. It was, you know, it's one of these. It's one of those.
All right, I'll try to find my way back. This game is freaking huge for what it is. I'm very confused. I think this warped me somewhere weird or something. I don't seem to be able to escape this. I think. I don't think this way, maybe this way. Maybe I get all mixed around, maybe I can leave this way. Where's that? I'm so confused. This thing, wasn't it just east of here that I came in from? I could have swore I came in from east here. I don't know why I'm stuck. Check the Discord. Oh dang, that is a huge map. Alright, hold on. It's pretty much the start of where. Oh, come on, Discord, load it. I see something up this way. I don't know if this is where I'm supposed to go, but I see something cool that I want to see. Hell yeah! What are these things? I'm not sure this is where I'm supposed to go, but it's really cool. Back to the emoticons, my friends. Ignore the ones of you I've killed, we are friends. Stairs! Really high up. I really love when pixel games sell you on the scale with stuff like that. There's a big pyramid. This doesn't lead to the effect. Oh, if you go through that. Whatever. This place is new, so I'm gonna check it out anyway. Oh, Mr. Bench. Just take a load off. People, normal humans, and JPEG background. I'll follow the map later. This place is awesome. This place is way too cool to ignore, sorry. What the heck? What a wonderful and peaceful place. What? Oh, I can't murder it! I wanted to murder it! Lame. I don't think you can go in here. Back to the park. Oh! Well, that got grim. The park is now a brutalist park. Hello, friend. How you doing? There's an effect here? Oh, cool. I figured I was way off, but this place is cool anyway. I wanted to see the cool things. For a ghost? Are these not ghosts? I mean, all right. Yeah, the snow actually really works well here. Did you interact with the flowers at least once? Yes. More than once. I think that's where it came from, right? Left and down? What do you mean you can only interact with them once? Mr. Ghost Man! How you doing? Tangle handkerchief. That is not what I expected to get from a ghost. But okay. What? And now I'm a ghost, apparently? Yep, I'm a ghost. Why does having a panty on my head make me a ghost? Japanese thing. Japanese panty ghosts. Deepest lore. Alright, where's the exit? There we go. I'm not sure if this will actually work. Let's talk to the flowers. Triangle handkerchief usually means ghost, huh? Alright, it's back to red, so I think it's the park again. Alright, cool. What a wonderful night. Calming ambience. Nothing dangerous in the world at all. What a wonderful night. They run! They run! What a wonderful game. Best game. Best game ever. 10 out of 10. Ooh, what are you? What are you? What was that? I just, like, obtained it. It, like, became... I don't know. It's gone now, though. They're fine. A little knife never killed anybody. What is this thing? Tighter your attitude, my friend. You know what I think of your attitude? What are you gonna do? Stab me, man, before getting stabbed. Hey, remember me? Remember me? Remember me? Hmm? Hmm? I like how they disperse. Once you brandish the knife, like, it's not even the murder. They just know, yeah, maybe we should, you know, be away from this little girl holding a knife. What if I'm a ghost? Are you afraid of the ghost? Oh my gosh, her head pops around. Wonderful. Oop, oop, no. Why is that there? Why is that in that menu? I'm gonna be the panty ghost. Be scared of me, the panty ghost. I will rustle your jeans. This game is a wonderful mix of childish glee and murderous stabbings. All right. Yeah, I think I know where to go now. Alright, so I guess the secret to getting back to the infinite wilderness is going south through the thinger. You gotta just go south through the vaguely inappropriate vines. Hey, Rad. Only in games can you ride a bike back up and downstairs. These video games are wonderful things. I love these like weird like basketball hoop things. What a good planet. Let's make it rain though. I get tired of the snow. What was it that makes it rain? Umbrella. Imagine if you had an umbrella that makes it rain at will. That would be freaking awesome. Oh, here we go. See, doesn't it look a little... looks a little... vaginal, doesn't it? Alright, we're back here now. I'm not sure where we're going, though. Lampposts, I guess. Looking for a lone vine? Which direction? I think I found one like a long time ago. I might have to go back. Am I going just a little left of the inappropriate vines? I'm going very left of the inappropriate vines. Oh. Just a little left. Oh boy, 3 a.m. Sorry, I'm reading something from the Discord. This? A little left. Oh, we have a map. What is map? Is it that house? Open original. Check the Discord. Oh dang, it's loading slow because it's a gargantuan. Holy crap. Wow, okay. Left from the inappropriate vines, lone vine. Oh, I think it is this. I think this is here, right? Then it's south in this? Or wait, no? Is it? Don't think it's the house. Is it the emoticons? There's a thing walking around. I'm not seeing a thing walking around on the map. South of a lone vine. Yeah, I have a Discord. There's a thing walking around. Is the thing walking around on the map? Or... Oh, I see it! Yeah, I'll toss a link for the Discord into the chatterinos. Here. I like how that chat relay is working. I'm not sure if it's relaying my own messages, though. Actually close to it. Okay, let me just... For anyone that wants to donate to the Discord, just don't be a jerk and I won't ban you. Yeah, I just need to go a little left and down. I found it. Sorry, I'm looking at stuff on one of my other monitors so you can't see. I think it's just around here somewhere. He should be like right... There he is! Mr. Paper Man! You're a towel! I'm a towel now. Wrap up in a towel. That is freaking adorable. I look kind of like E.T. Aww. Time to wake up, Mr. Freeman. Oh my gosh, your hand is under the blanket! That's so cute! Alright, let's save the game. Return to the Nexus, and then we put down all of the effects and something happens, right? You got anything to say, Mr. I-Man? No, you don't. Alright. Purple knife egg. Eye egg? Fat. The fat egg is just a Yoshi egg. Midget egg. It's small! Oops, I didn't mean to pick it up. Small egg. Flute egg is silver. Predictable. I guess. It's rainbow! Hell yes. Panty egg. Severed head. Oh wait, no, that's the three. Oh, there's blood on the severed egg. Excellent. Cat egg. Lamp. Lamp egg! Oh, that is a creepy one. Bike egg. Hair egg! Ugh. Poop hair egg! Ugh. Blonde egg. Less gross. Ah, this is the panty egg. Purple panty egg. What? Oh. Witch egg? Demon egg. Oh, it's like the... that, like, Japanese cave person sort of thing. Oh. That's not an effect. Alright, here's your effects world. You have fun with those, I guess. It's time to wake up. I already made that joke. Boop. Can I leave now? Nope. It's a new day. Hey, why do I have stairs? Oh, you better not jump. No! Oh. Oh. Is there only one ending? That's not exactly what I was expecting. Hmm. Maybe dreaming isn't so bad. The only ending? All endings. I see alternate ending on YouTube and stuff. Two jellyfish from a dream world. No, that really looks like it's the only ending on... There's a manga? Oh, you can make the jellyfish chime, apparently. It's an alternate ending. Heavy echoing thud. The existence of the ending is only alluded to in the game with the cryptic instruction to drop off effects in the door room. There was no indication of the purpose of this. For civilized drop off effects, there's no result. Balcony. Yeah, I'm on the fandom wiki. Dream representation. Oh, the enemies are just some sort of fan-made, like, fan things. Oh, it's an unofficial version. Like, I found this alternate ending, but it's an unofficial. It's an alternate ending. It's very grim. Oh. Yeah, the alternate ending is just her opening the door. That's the end, I guess. Yeah, not every story has a happy ending. Looks like there's some fan-made ending that maybe makes some sense. I'll hide the pictures. Yeah, the good ending is some fan-modified version that apparently has some new content, too. Attempt to jump off. Open the try the balcony in the dream world. I think that might just be a fan thing, the opening the door thing. Ending? Is that part of the fan thing too, not the real one? So did your stats not matter at all? Like, I kind of expected they didn't. I guess the money does do, like, it lets you buy drinks, but the drinks I don't think actually do anything. Yeah, they give you useless health points. Yeah, that's what I figured. I think it's just the fan games that have the weird endings, the other endings. Yeah, I'm not a particularly big fan of it, the ending. Looks like there's nothing you can do in the dream. Oh. Back here. Well, that was Yume Nikki, apparently. That was our spook stream for today. Not 100% sure what I'll stream next week. Might stream a bit of Yomawari if the Let's Play finishes uploading. I think you should use the towel effect and say like that and pretend that's the ending. That is the more likely ending in my opinion. Yeah, you'd figure, like, the door opening thing was really obvious, but I guess maybe, you know, they're going for not the obvious thing, but yeah, kind of like the fan ending thing. The real ending. Of course, I'm sure there's, you know, theories and all that stuff, but oh well. thanks for watching, everybody, and I'll find something to stream next weekend. Not 100% sure what yet, but I'll find something. Plenty of good spooks. Yeah, glad you finally got to watch a Sunday stream, Mr. Rosen. Pumpkin Hill. We did play a little bit of that when I was doing that test stream, but I'm sure I can find something. I kind of want to play Yume Warrior, like I said, but I'll have already done the Let's Play. It's like so, like, just weird how, you know, the Let's Play is sort of conflict with the stream stuff. It's different. Hey, Peyton Martin. Yeah, we just finished the game a few minutes ago, sorry. I'm about to log off here. Only dropped 0.3% frames through the whole stream. So yeah, I really don't know what exactly the deal was, but whatever the deal was, it seems to be fixed. But yeah, signing off now. I'm not sure if to stream, but you know, I'm sure I can find something. I can play Yume Nikki 3D. Does anyone know if that's worth, if Yume Nikki 3D is worth a play? Like, is there new stuff? I think there is, right? Yume Nikki 3D. Hopefully it has a different ending. I'd hope the 3D version has the endings. I think that 3D has new areas and stuff. Yeah, this video has some new stuff. You for this, Parker. I just want to know if the ending is different. I think the ending is different. Oh, Dream Simulator? Yeah, Well, I'll think about it. More updates. Oh, it's just an end thing. Okay. Yeah, I think it might play Yume Nikki 3D. Yeah, I'll think about it. Thanks for the suggestion, though. I think that's on Japanese PSN, so I could get it, but did you try the Eboa thing? Which one's Eboa again? I'm pretty sure I tried every effect after I got it. Nah, damn it. Oh yeah, the Eboa, that's the light switch thing. Yeah, I did that. That was my first stream. I just realized the final release, I guess, is version 0.10. It's no problem, Brad. Thanks for watching. But yeah, good night, everybody. Do you happen to know how well LSD, that game, how well it emulates? I've had a hell of a time getting PSXE to even work. It might look a bit better, but then it may work better just to play it off the PS3. I don't know. I'll try it out a bit, I guess. If not that, I'll probably play Yume Nikki 3D, if not LSD. Apparently Yume Nikki has been made into both a light novel and a manga. Yeah, I couldn't even get ePSXE to work lately. It's weird because it's so old. You'd think, like, I don't even think it's been messed with too much. So I figured it would, like, at least work as well as it did back then, but I don't know. Yeah, I'll definitely find something to play. Thinking that emulates pretty well? Alright. Might not want to do Lisa the first. You don't like that this game. I know Lisa is very depressing in like all of its things. Yeah, I think they still update it, but oh well. I'll definitely find something weird and surreal to play. I kind of wish I could do more spooky streams, but like I said, I've been real busy, so I can't really do the midweek streams. And I've been meaning to work a lot more on some guides for my website. But, oh, what are we talking about now? At least the first and more Yume Nikki inspired one painful RPG. Unity remake. Oh, I already played LSD revamped. It's missing an incredible amount. It's a really cool idea, but it's missing all of the NPCs. I mean, it was a neat little look through, but it's not really complete enough to be a replacement. Yeah, I'll see if I can get. I'll see how much I have to pay to get it on PS3, because it's on the Japanese store, but I have to buy. I have a freaking credit card that can pay in yen, but I can't use it on Japanese PSN because it has to be a Japanese credit card. And they do all these things to make you not be able to use PayPal, like, from the US. It's, ugh, so freaking annoying. Yeah, I'll find something out. Thanks for watching, everybody. When do I normally stream? Normally at 6 p.m. Central, which is 3 hours earlier than now, on Saturday and Sundays. Some days, some erratic weekdays, but I generally don't promise to stream on a weekday. Because, you know, sometimes I got a full-time job, so, you know, sometimes I don't really feel like doing a stream afterwards. But yeah, good night.